I'm going with you on this one. Rosh disappeared near Byss, and it's too dangerous for anyone to go alone.
I don't sense the dark side here, Kyle.
Me neither. That's not good. Tavion must have been here already. An Imperial Dreadnought. I'm gonna get us out of here. They've got a tractor beam on us. I can't break free. Okay, here's the plan. I served on one of these ships back in my Imperial days. You disable the tractor beam, and I'll trigger the ship's self-destruct. Ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Who did that? Hey!
Nothing here.
Job. They'll talk. The Admiral will see to that.
Who's there?
Tractor beam disabled.
Good. Head back to the ship.
Chase him like that. Hey, you there. Look at this. Hey, Jesse. I need some ID. Here we go. Hold it right there. Stay where you are.
surrender or die.
Jaden, we want this bucket of bolts to explode after we get off it.
Surrender or die.
Yeah. What was that?
You're joking, right? Too easy. You're joking, right? Let's go. Let's get out of here. The ship is gonna blow.
Relayed the information about Byss to Luke. Good work, by the way. We've been getting reports of Imperial ships moving through Republic space. They may be mobilizing to assist the disciples of Ragnos. You probably have time for one more mission, but keep yourself available. Something big is going to happen. Soon.